While I have you guys, I might as well open the rest of my mail day. These two cards are actually both for my personal collection, which is very exciting. I think I've mentioned to you guys on the channel before, my PC. I collect 1954 Topps. This year, I'm going after the Red Heart set. And then the last thing I also collect is Hank Aaron. And specifically with Hank Aaron, I love collecting his signed cards. This is one of the cards I needed for my Hank Aaron run. With a pop of only 30, this is the 1955 Bowman Hank Aaron signed card. It adds to my collection of the Hank Aaron PSA DNA run that I have. I love this one because it is a pen auto, which shows it's an earlier playing day autograph. It is not one of the blue Sharpies, which I have plenty of, and the blue Sharpie autos are beautiful and still rare. However, when you know it's a pen, you know it's an earlier career autograph. When he was signing with the blue Sharpie, that was that card shows at the after his career was over, and different events like that. So to get a card like this, the 55 Bowman Hank Aaron pen signed, such an awesome card to add to the PC.